Mecklenburg County deputies say a man has been arrested for lying about his mother's death. Now, we're told that he lied to receive money from his mother's life insurance policy. Well, this is Heritier Tungisa, and he's been charged now with insurance fraud. Investigators say that he said that his mother died in a car accident while in the Democratic Republic of Congo back in July. However, she is still alive.